In this video, you will understand what a resume is and its significance in job application. We will highlight three major things about resume. What is a resume? Why is it very important? And what makes for a good resume? So actually, what is a resume? It is derived from the French word meaning a summary. It is basically a document that summarizes your work experience, education, skills, and achievements for a prospective employer and is a part of the job application. So, it is a tool that's designed to get you to the next step in the employment process, that is the interview. It is considered essential information for an employer to see if a candidate is a good match for their open position. We often see that candidates often confuse between CVs and resume. So in this slide, we will learn the major differences between these two. The primary differences between CVs and resume are length, its content, and where is it used. Both are used in job application, but they are not always interchangeable. A resume is typically 1 or 2 pages long, containing experiences, educations, and skills, while CVs are much longer than resumes. CVs include information on one's academic background, including teaching experience, degrees, research, awards, publications, presentations, and other achievements relevant to the position they are applying for. CVs are mostly needed for academic position or research position, while resumes are required for non-academic position. Resumes come in a few types, including chronological, functional, and combination. Candidates select a format that best fits the type of a job they are applying for. Choosing and preparing the right type of resume will actually help the candidate to stand out to employers. But we often see that candidate makes a mistake and they send same resume for all the positions. So keep this in mind, you always need to tailor your resume to the job you are applying for. Resume is actually very important in the job search, as most hiring managers use it as a screening tool to call the candidate for the first round of interview process. Do you know that sometimes hiring managers scan more than 1,000 resumes to fill just one position? Yes, you heard it right, more than 1,000 resumes. So this means that they may only spend a few seconds scanning each one, right? So obviously, you will want your resume to stand out from others. It is very important to customize your resume according to the profile of the job you are applying for. So a resume also forms the very first impression of you. A well-written one can make a favorable impression on a prospective employer. For this reason, it is often referred to as one of the most crucial steps taken during a job search. You can also use your well-written resume as a tool to prepare for interview questions. It can act as a guiding tool to prepare for answers to the questions you expect to get from your employer. And its content can also give you a way to direct the flow of questions from your interviewer. So keep this in mind that the purpose of your resume is to make a first good impression. And if you cannot achieve this goal, then your chances of an interview are virtually impossible. Yes, virtually impossible. Thank you.